We're in downtown Pittsburgh asking the question, what is the first thing that comes to your mind when you think about Andy Warhol? Let's go.
Oh, he had a famous painting, and I can't think of it, but Campbell's Soup. Yeah, he was a Campbell's Soup. That's right.
The 60s and new art.
That is the perfect answer.
Paint.
The can, the soup can.
Artist.
She's quick.
The Andy Warhol Museum.
The cows outside.